literate monkey walking in the door. He probably got all his stuff from Goodwill.
Probably, you know, he ain't got no money.
It's so disgusting.
Hey, you alright?
I could be better, but hey, I'm still here.
Do you want to talk about it?
Why would you really want to talk to a person like me?
Why not? You seem like a really nice guy to talk to.
That's not what others think.
What do others think, then?
They call me racial slurs. They talk about my clothes. They talk about my hair. And a lot more.
Oh, Lord. I know what you've been through. I've been with you for about 6 years now. I'm about to be 7. The girls in fifth grade, they used to call me fat, ugly, stupid, all that. They always used to tease me for how my style looked. Of my hair, makeup, and cook, as she can tell.
You too?
But I'm gonna give you some advice. Don't care what other people think. They don't matter to you. They don't even know you to even, like, do all this crap to you. Like, they don't know your personality. So why would you really care what they think, you know?
Well, you really don't know what I've been through, I don't think.
Then tell me, I'm all ears.
Nah, you really, really wouldn't understand.
Okay, I'll tell you this. How about we start hanging out more, so I can show you other people are all different than you're not the
same. I'm willing to do that.
Okay. Any other challenges you're facing with right now?
Well, other than senior year, not really. But what are goals?
Oh, those are actually my cuts, or scars, as you call them, my battle scars. They open up a gate to my past, and they also cut in doors. They keep me sane inside, and also keeps me from not doing anything stupid to myself that could harm other people. I don't care.
Well, do you remember when I was feeling down earlier?
Yeah.
Well, I was having the same thought.
Really?
Yeah, really. And now I realize that there are more things to cope with and more serious problems to deal with in this world. There are extra people that love me. The color of my skin or what I wear should not determine on what type of person I am. I may be different, but we all bleed the same color at the end of the day. I forgive you all. The past is the past. Hey.
Oh my God!
Tyler,
come on.
All right, now try to get me right. Try to get me right. Let's see.
Okay, that's you. Please, no one be in my shot. Please.